He was a shooter, and it happened inside this car that he was with him in the car.
He was jumping on his girls, slapping them right, jumping on, running, kicking the gate. He kicked the gate up on her. When we pulled up, you know what I'm saying? He was kicking the gate. And out there beating the girl, he ran inside the gate and swung again and hit this other dude. And the dude like, wait a minute, man, you ain't finna be hitting me like that. So, you know, they almost got to it, so he behind the gate, so he ran again. They wouldn't let him get out the gate. So, you know what I'm saying? He all out in the field. He ran, tried to jump over the gate, got hung up on the gate, and he swept the tugging on the gate, don't finally got over, and got at the girl again. Everybody in the apartment seen that.
So you saying that he wasn't shot, he just got
no,
cut
sir,
the
he
gate?
No, sir, he was cut on the bench up there and beating LaCroix.
Okay.
He was up there beating them girls. He walked all the way up there to the gate and tried to slow the man down, too.
Johan is saying that, the victim cut himself while he was trying to jump over the fence. He punctured himself on the arm. So I'm just going to go back down to Brady. And, you know, since they had enough time to look at him, see if they can determine if that's what actually happened. If he